Hello everyone, this is me Sadia here and I'm doing your special message reading for the sign of Taurus. So let's see what the special message is coming for you from the universe in the month of March 2019. Let's see what the universe wants you to know so you could have a wish fulfilled life, especially in the month of March. So let's see what the additional guidance coming from the universe for you for the month of March. Which will definitely help you in one way or the other when it comes to you dealing with different things in your life. So let's see what's the additional guidance coming from the universe through me to you in the month of March. So let's see. These readings, these messages that's going to come through these cards can be applicable in your love life. It can be applicable in any area of your life because these messages are coming from the universe just to let you know that you need to work on these things so you could get what you want. So let's see what's coming up for Taurus. Let's see what's the universe wants to communicate to you through me. So let's see. Be mindful of the fact it is a general reading. It may not resonate with everyone out there. So pick whatever resonates and leave the rest. If you are willing to get a personal reading in this particular situation, you can reach out to me for that. And let's begin the reading and let's see what's coming up for Taurus for the month of March coming from the universe. Let's see what you need to know to move ahead in your life. I will start with this card here that I pulled out from the miracle cards. Let's see what this card has to say. First of all, look at the picture. Okay, uncertainty is inevitable. You are guided. Yet only you can find your own path. Wow, it's perfect when it comes to, take guidance but follow your heart. Your decisions and judgments will be accurate. So whatever you want in your life, just follow your heart. Listen to what your heart has to say. And when I say that, it's more like, sometimes when you talk to people, you might, pretend to be somewhat you are not. But in actuality, when you go back to sleep or, before falling asleep, you might think of the things that you have been doing all day. And then you would realize maybe that person was telling me the truth because maybe I was not ready to accept it. So that's what I believe you would be guided towards. There is going to be this uncertainty around you in your life. But again, like it says, you are guided, yet only you can find your own path. So people might guide you towards the right direction. But until and unless you kind of, confess, accept, admit that, yeah, this is what you've been doing wrong. You cannot get what you want. Listen to your inner voice and see if that is telling you exactly what your mind is telling you at this point in time. Because that's how you could judge yourself. It's like, how you need to understand your true self. Talk to your inner self. It will guide you towards the right path. Otherwise, there is no way that you could come out of this situation, that uncertainty that is all around you. So this card dwells in the realms of mysticism and miracles, which means that you will seek deeper knowledge and insight into occult sciences. Your interest in mysterious psychic world, astrology, divination, mantras, yantras will increase. Finances must be evaluated and decisions must be taken with care. Seek advice from professionals if you are uncertain about certain choices that you have to make. At the moment, personal relationships may require your time and attention, so be mindful of that. Question every thought and action. Like I said, before you fall asleep, do question every thought of yours, every action of yours. Was it right? Did you, did you follow your inner guidance? Did you kind of, got influenced by others around you and took a decision based on their experience? So be mindful of all those things. And that will bring you what you need to know. And it's more like, I feel like, you need to have awakening of some sort. And that awakening is going to align you, getting you out of that uncertain clouds that are kind of, hovering upon you, maybe for some of you. Yeah. This card shall guide you through the right path. Many and many invaluable experiences. Wear a tiger eye crystal to overcome fear and confusion. So if you're having doubts regarding any situation, you could wear a tiger eye stone, which you can get from any, you know, stone shop or gemstone shop. And you could wear that. That will help you take a clear decision when the time is right. So let's see what the Rider Waite deck has to say about it. You need to be strong. The universe is asking you to be strong. And listen to your inner guidance, because that's it's more like, you know, seeing the picture, it's more like, you know, you taming your inner beast. It's that kind of energy I'm picking up. You need to tame that inner beast of yours to just feed it with positive thoughts. I would add that as well. You are, you know, whatever you do, whatever you say, whatever you talk about, whatever you hear about is, you know, you feeding yourself, your inner self, I would say, and your subconscious mind as well. So do feed it with good things so you could enjoy good things coming up, because most of the time your subconscious mind is what is, you know, making you do things in your life. So if you're feeding your subconscious mind with negativity, you are going to attract negativity unintentionally. So be mindful of those things as well. I would suggest you write, you know, like this card said, I believe you are advised to seek deeper knowledge. You need to have that deeper knowledge of occult sciences, astrology, divination, law of attraction, all the modern sciences that are, you know, guiding you towards the towards you living a life, you know, of your wishes fulfilled. So do get into all those things, because that is going to bring about the change that you need to have to come out of that uncertainty that is basically surrounded you right now. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's see what the other card has to say. Three of Pentacles. The universe is asking you to be, you know, do your own thing. It's stop comparing yourself from you know, with other people. Do your own thing. Don't look for people to praise you for certain things. If you know that you are doing things rightly, you don't need others to praise you. It's like, you know, people will praise you no matter what. If whatever you are doing is you doing from your heart, you are going to get recognition for that. It may take time, but you will get. So you need to be focused on what you want. You need to be strong. You need to be, I would also suggest with the Three of Pentacles card here, you need to grow as well. Try to, you know, surround yourself with the people who are going to add something to your growth as a person, rather than, you know, wasting your time in, you know, gossiping about others, saying ill of others, because that's not going to get you anything. So that's the special message for you for the month of March coming from the universe through me. So I wish and hope that was of help. If it resonates with you, or if it helped you in one way or the other, do like, subscribe and share. And if you're willing to get a personal reading in this particular situation, you can reach out to me for that on my email ID in the description box. Till I do the next reading for the Taurus people, take care. Bye-bye.